Welcome to Down to Bayou Computer Repairs and Services. Send us your computer if you're having trouble with it, need data recovered, or just want to speed it up. First, our carefully trained technicians will carefully remove your hard drive. Come out of there, motherfucker. There. Once your hard drive is out, if you need the data recovered off of it, we'll carefully open it up and get all the data off of it. Pay attention. Now, using some of the most modern tools available, our skilled technicians in a special clean room will carefully disassemble your hard drive to get all your precious data off of it before we reformat it and partition it. Yeah, that's the word. Open up, you non-union son of a bitch. Don't you cut me again either. Alright. Now we gotta get the data off of this disk. Okay, I think I got it. Porn and tic-a-tac-a-toe. Who is winning? Oh, who gives a fuck? There. Data recovered. Now we're gonna carefully, oh so carefully, partition this disk. One partition. Two partitions. Oh, don't cut the porn section out. Alright. And let's reformat it. Look at that, it got a new form. How about that? Are we going to put this back together and send it to you in your new computer? We'll carefully reinstall your new hard drive, your formatted drive. Get down in there, boy. Good. Then, in our specially designed wash bay, we give your computer a bath. There we go. Come on. Get clean, boy. And with new and modern equipment, we'll carefully clean it out good inside. Come on, come on. Clean up. Down there, boy. Hey, you want water cooling? Overclock processor, you say? We got you water cooling. Look at that. Man, that's going to be a cool running computer right there, huh? How about that, boy? Now, after careful assembly and testing, we ship your computer back to you airmail. We only use airmail express. Your keyboard and mouse may be shipped separately. We throw in a keyboard for free. How about a mouse and an extra hard drive? You need more memory? We throw in an extra hard drive.
What? More memory, you say? We throw in some more memory. We got some disk drives here that may or may not have Unix on.
We got laptops too. And these is roadworthy laptops. I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all just watch this. Now watch how roadworthy these laptops are there, boy. Now them there tar tread prints is included free with this laptop. Man, this is a rugged machine. Look, the processor that fell out from that one over there. Missing one key, though. It'd be all right. You just don't use that one. They got a bunch of other ones on here. You can use, boy. How about that fucking shit? We'll also take this Intel Celeron processor and see what kind of abuse it'll take. Boy, they're pretty tough. It only bent it just a little bit. That's pretty good. Cool, huh?